First they'd dress them to the teeth.
Yeah, not necessarily to the teeth, but at least to the navel. Yes, Vegas is quite a lady.
Well, she may be a lady to you, but to me, Las Vegas has always been a very elegant, extravagant man who lavishes gifts on all of his dates. Gifts like wonderful musicians to play our music, and technicians who light us and make us sound great, flowers on opening night and almost every night after that, and of course the comfort of the incredible dressing rooms that we have here. Yes, Las Vegas, you sure know how to treat a lady. And now that it's your birthday, I'd like to turn the tables just this once and lavish a little gift on you.